In the healthy eye, fluid called aqueous humor is made in the front of the eye and flows out through a tiny drain called the trabecular meshwork. The trabecular meshwork is located in an area called the drainage angle. If fluid doesn't flow out of the drainage angle properly, eye pressure increases and damages the optic nerve.